Sounds like your assessment of Remmy Duval was spot on. Listen to this.
Look at what he's doing to us. Our neighborhood, our homes. I, for one, refuse to sit by and watch as some rubber-lipped nigger runs roughshod over everything we hold dear.
And what is it you hope to accomplish?
I will strangle that motherfucker, that's what I'll accomplish! I apologize. Shouldn't use that kind of language.
He is egging you on, Remmy. You are much too important to be caught up in all of this. Is the situation unfortunate? Of course it is. But nothing he is doing changes anything. Let Sal's men handle it.
Sal's men? Olivia, the people of this neighborhood expect me to protect them, not some greased-up wop assholes. No, 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 I need to respond to this. Need to send a message to those niggas and the guineas that here in Frisco Fields, we take care of our own.
This is a mistake, Remmy. You could jeopardize everything we have been working toward.
Our very way of life is at stake, and you think I give a goddamn about some casino? Sometimes I think you've forgotten your station in life, Olivia.
A minute or so later, Olivia called Sal. Told him Remy's Southern Union pals were out looking for you. If you head back up there, I'm sure it won't be long before you run into some of them. Get them to tell you which hole Remy's hiding in.
Yeah, once I'm done with that prick, Olivia's next. Getting to someone like her ain't gonna be easy. Between Marcano's men and all those rich white assholes she runs around with, they'll spot me coming a mile away. I need you to look at our options. Come up with a plan.
Okay. I'm gonna look at our options and come up with a plan.
What's wrong with you, man?
Personal hygiene is very important.
Micro operation, a sugro operation. Now.
Come on, there's every penny. What's not to love?
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
On a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
That's a big help. Duval, where is he?
Go on, man. He's putting together a hunting party with the Union boys. For your ass! Up near the old lookout point. Tonight.
Guess they'll have to start without you.
Get some units over here.
Please be advised. There's been a reported homicide at Frisco Field. Suspect is described only as a Negro male. All available units, respond immediately. All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging.
I'm in Frisco, and I could use some supplies.
Coming at you. Hang tight.
You spot anything you can use?
Let me see what you got.
Done.
Century. It was right in this spot where my great-great-great-grandfather joined his brothers in the defense.
Hey, dead body over here! Taking cover! Fill it!
Get me some cover and fire in Frisco!
Just there. On our way.
Playing with this asshole. What now, nigga? What now? Have it your way.
A horrific scene here in Frisco Fields as one of the city's most prominent citizens, Remmy Duval, was savagely murdered. Witnesses report he was bound to a cross and set on fire. Let's see if we can get a statement from the police. Chief Wilson, you care to make a comment?
It's those goddamn niggas. Every last one of them needs to be rounded up and shot.
That's quite a statement, Chief.
You need to wipe the shit out of your eyes, son. Take a look around. There's a goddamn war going on.
Say what you will about a Yankee. Damn, did you cook that shit up, guy?